If you're acne prone like me and you've always wanted to use a gua sha on your face but you're scared of breaking out, try this instead of using an oil. When you're cleansing at night, lather up your face wash and use that in replacement of an oil to glide your gua sha over your face. I'm very acne prone and I've been so scared to use a gua sha in case it irritates my skin, but I've been loving this so far, so yeah, try it out and let me know what you think.